get to Fort Worth, it'll be about an hour. Once we get into Fort Worth, get off either of the Fort Worth stations.
I had a weird thing happen. You're actually the first person to ask me. I had the TVM give me two random mangled tickets, but I have the receipt from you paying for my day pass. And I called customer service and they said that should be okay.
Yeah, it'll work.
Okay.
Yeah, that happens.
Sorry about that.
Yeah. No, that's fine.
Oh, that's Really bad. listen because there's secrets.
Ooh, the tree.
at Fort Worth Central Station.
TVM that gave me this ticket gave me some random ticket that was expired, but I have the receipt for mine, which you're welcome. I called customer service and
printed out an earlier one. That's weird.
Well, this one was mangled up, and it actually gave me another one too that was half printed, but I'm kind of.
This show is issued on the 16th.
Yeah.
That doesn't even make sense.
Yeah, no, I know. Okay. I called them and they said, you know, I guess. I don't know if
that's a one-day pass. To even show that's kind of... Okay, I appreciate it.
Yeah, no, I think it was just jammed up because it spat out two tickets, and one of them hadn't even been, like, half-printed.
Because that was, like, barely printed?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, thank you.
Yep, no problem.
Side, we have what?
So yeah, so we have the 135, and then at the Mercantile, we're in a 65.
Thank you. don't think, not yet. Monday though. No, for sure. I have no choice. I'm not going to
TEXRail, you can forward for approaching medium west iron or summer.
Yeah, I just wish I would get it quicker.
You're doing good.
Yeah, I'm good. cool to get with that. Yeah. How does this come?
He can't call it because they're calling the other train crew.
Yes, sir. Well, this is like the critical zone right here, like where that new found river is forming right there.
Yes, sir.
Are you in the like the construction site for Trinity Metro? Yep. Okay, I think I had met him here before with the project. I had actually was out here with him when they were talking about the project that they want to do out here.
Richie does.
I believe so. It was, I'd only met him for about 10 minutes.
Yeah, I know right now they're working at 114.
Yes.
And I think they're moving over here.
Oh, are they, and then they're going to start over here?
I think so.
Oh, okay.
Or it might be a North Richmond Hills area.
We got plenty of projects.
Yeah.
All right. So we'll go call the Form B.
Okay, let's see.
You want to make it?
I might.
You gotta.
Thank you.
takes practice and stuff, but it's more of the, I think a lot of it too is getting comfortable.
Yeah, that's a lot. I mean, driving, have to get
I don't have it.
He told me about it.
Easy.
Yeah.
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 Woo!